More local news now. Tons of frozen fun at the Bay. This weekend is Bay City State Park's annual Winter Festival and Free Fishing Weekend. Across the state, families can fish for free, no license or passport fee. TV5's Ashlyn Hill has a look at all the happenings.
This is an opportunity that we can share our passion with some of the people who want to learn what you can do during the winter season.
Jonathan Massung says it's a great time to explore the outdoors. He's with the Bay City State Park and says their annual winter festival is the perfect time to try something new.
It's a winter event all about getting kids unplugged and outside.
It's reconnecting people to the outdoors, getting them outside. Sometimes we get closed up into the house during the winter season. You kind of play the same board game over and over again. What do you really do?
And for 6-year-old Braden Bricker, there's all kinds of things to do outside.
Make a fishing pole.
Braden tells me he and his family spent the morning learning how to ice fish. He made his own fishing pole, but it was time to head in and warm up.
It's cold out here.
The free event is for all ages, anyone who wants to get outside. And Massung says there's more to come.
This is just one of many events that we hold through the year, so we encourage people to come out and see some of our various events.
In Bay County, Ashlyn Hill, WNEM TV5.